Today I want to show you our new line of embedded USB products. We have an adapter that goes from normal USB-A to embedded USB. Embedded USB comes in two sizes. Both use the same 9-pin connector. The big ones are 2.5 millimeter pitch, i.e. a tenth of an inch. The small plugs are 2.0 millimeters. These are used mostly for disk-on-module boards. These are little boards which have that same connector on them. These two come in two sizes, small and large, or 2 millimeters and 2.54 millimeters. These are basically little SSDs or glorified USB sticks, but on a little board. The disk or modules plug into the converter board like this. Or in case of the bigger one, into the bigger plug, obviously. The adapter board has three lids. They're mirrored onto the back, so you can see them from either side. One shows the power, the second shows if the power is correct, and the third one shows if there is activity on the USB line. This is not the same as reading and writing on the USB drive. Even when the USB drive is not being written to or read from, it is all the time talking on USB. The link is live, therefore the LED will blink all the time when something is connected and working, even when you're not reading or when you're not writing. Let's try this out. I plug in the module and into the USB port. As you see, both red LEDs light up and the green one is blinking. So the 5 volt is present and correct, and the computer is actively communicating with the DOM module. On the desktop, I don't know if you can see, but it's showing up here as entitled. It's mounted and it's working. I can read to it and write to it. Let's try the other one. Plugs into this one, into the small plug. The plugs are orientated in such a way that it's obvious which way around it goes in. And the same story. This module even has a LED that blinks when it is doing something. And again, it shows up on my desktop, in this case as embedded USB. The other product are these two USB testers for the embedded USB port. They come in two flavors, one for each size. They carry the same LEDs, again mirrored to both sides, and they work exactly the same as our regular and very popular USB tester for the normal USB-A port. Two LEDs show with the power, and the middle one shows if the CPU in the computer is alive and running. These you would plug into whatever device the modules would plug in or should plug in. And with this, you can see if the port in that device, could be a NAS or some controller or embedded computer, if the USB port or the embedded USB port on that machine is actually working or not. If the middle LED blinks green, you know 99% certain that that computer is working just fine and it should take your DOM drive. With these, if the green LED is blinking, you can say the USB port is fully functional. I don't have a device here where I can plug these into to show you. Thank you for your interest in our embedded USB products. All three can be found on our website, www.cmizapper.com. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to send us an email or talk to us on WhatsApp. If you're interested in our repair products, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching.